coming down to the final weeks of Medicare annual election period. And for you seniors out there, if you'd like to make sure you're on the best plan possible, we've got the resources to help this morning.
Certainly do. And joining us now from P3 Medical Group is Dr. Anna Karamanidis. She is a primary provider at the Pecos Clinic, which is open now, but officially the grand opening is tomorrow.
That's going to be a party.
It's great having you. Welcome in.
Thank you.
So last few weeks now of Medicare annual election period, how are things going? Getting a lot of questions from people, I'm sure.
Things are going beautifully. Our seniors are so excited about having more options in town for their health plans and for their health plan providers. They're going beautifully. We've had a great response.
Awesome.
And can we talk about Hometown and Select Health? They're new to the market.
They are new to Southern Nevada, but they are not new to Medicare Advantage. Hometown has been in Northern Nevada and actually is the best rated plan in Nevada last year.
Wow. Oh, really?
And both companies have more than 30 years each of experience with Medicare Advantage plans. So they've been waiting to come to the Southern Nevada market, and they were just looking for the right group of doctors to partner with, and with P3 coming on board, here they are, just giving our seniors a lot more of a selection.
Absolutely. Okay. P3, you guys have been growing rapidly in 2018. It's
pretty awesome. We are.
And you're continuing to grow as well. So, of course, when it comes down to these plans for seniors, the first place our mind goes is cost. Do these plans cost more than the other plans that are out right now?
For the most part, they do not.
Okay.
Especially the Medicare Advantage HMO plans are financially a lot more viable for a lot of seniors. A lot of them have zero co-payments.
Wow.
They include some dental care, vision care, things that people are not getting with their straight Medicare, having to buy prescription drug plans, which are included in the Medicare Advantage plans, and having to buy separate dental care, separate vision care. These plans actually are very affordable and oftentimes have a zero co-payment and no additional money that seniors have to pay other than what they would pay for their traditional Medicare.
Phenomenal.
Wow. Zero co-pay sounds really good.
Yes, it does.
You know, for many folks, when you work with a specialist, you know, in healthcare, you get attached to that person, you learn to trust that person. If you switch plans, do you potentially have to dump all your doctors and dump all your specialists?
Absolutely not. And patients, our seniors, really need to talk to their brokers because although P3 is new in town, our network is very big. There's more than 200 primary care providers, more than 800 specialists, so there's a good chance that your specialist that you're seeing and you've trusted for years is part of our network, even though our network is new.
Absolutely new, but as we said, expanding incredibly. Your new location officially opens tomorrow at Pecos with this grand opening. Mm-hmm. Tell us what we can expect. Can we stop by?
Absolutely. Between 9 a.m. and 11 a.m., we'll have food and coffee and tours. You can meet the providers, meet our staff. We're very excited to see, have you see our new clinic. It's beautiful.
Awesome.
And you'll be there as well.
Absolutely.
Obviously.
Absolutely.
It must be neat to work in a brand new facility. That's got to be encouraging.
How do you feel when you move into a brand new house?
It's pretty great.
Well, the same.
We're about to get a new set here on the morning.
Yes,
Blend,
I know. Actually, so, no question.
We're going
to have that very soon.
As well.
I'll kick up my feet and I'll make everyone take off their shoes before they get on the set. Nice.
Our patients only have to take their shoes off to get weighed. They can put them back on.
There we go.
Okay.
Just to make sure if you guys know that. Really quickly, about 30 seconds left. If you do want to switch your Medicare plan, is it difficult? Is it tough to do?
It's very easy, and this is the time to do it. Open enrollment ends on December the 7th, so absolutely go talk to your broker. It's very easy to do, but this is the time. There's a limited time in which you can do it. Annual election period is until December the 7th.
Awesome. It's great having you. Congratulations on the opening.
Thank you.
Doctor,
we're very
so
happy.
Much.
All right. If you want to learn more about P3, you can visit their website or call the number on your screen. By the way, you're in your home stretch for choosing your plan. This morning, we featured the brand new Pecos Clinic location, which has its grand opening tomorrow. P3 Medical Group is a proud sponsor of the morning.